Sorry.
Well, first of all, that comment was made one time. And I've always been in favor of young people giving you more opportunities. The first speech I gave was ending profile, banning the box, doing things that I think would be very helpful.
I think, you know, you can look at my history. I always have said that you can look at people.
That's true. But your history is not what happened.
Well, you know what? You have a little fun with it. And I'm happy to give you more information. And the reason that so many Black people across America support me is because they know me. They know what I know. And they know that I mean what I say. And I will have a very comprehensive agenda to deal with a lot of the problems. But I'm very proud to have met with the Somali American community and have a lot of support in the Somali American community. A lot of people, including, you know, the young councilman who's here.
You know what, dude? You have a different opinion.
She is a Somali elected to the city council. I'm really proud of that.
So,
well, then why don't you go run for something then?
No, I'm working for a Somali American.
Well, good. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Hi, come on up.